when did you really kind of figure out that yaar I can actually make a career out of it?
This whole career decision I procrastinated like a lazy ass. I could have started 2 years early, but I was planning to make a video, right? And when you're making a video, and especially in creativity, like wo perfect hona chahiye. Wo perfection cost me 1.5 years, right? Mm-hmm. Perfection aisa nahi hai ki main roz us pe kaam kar raha hu. Main sirf 5 minutes soch raha hu, delay kar raha hu, right? Because the more I delayed it, the more the intent of doing it kept decreasing. And one day my boss called me to his office, and then they let me go. And I was driving back on the Gurgaon highway in my Tata Nano, and I had tears in my eyes and massive insecurities, because I was living with this taboo of not having a degree. I was the worst case scenario in the family for the longest time. I'm like, karna kya life? Because you know, I wanted to make this video, and I attended a film school for 3 months and spent 6 months unlearning half the shit they taught, because film school was teaching Bombay wali filmmaking. This is a very different, like, you know, it's like people are watching it on their phone. It's web video storytelling. So I was like, boss, ye video kal hi banega. Right? So I put all the gear on the car, all the cameras on the car. I drove for 6 hours, and petrol khatam ho gaya do bar. So the whole, all, whatever happens in, you know, any filmmaking journey, nobody was there with me, right? I was talking to the camera, blah, blah, blah. When the video released and video, you know, became a viral, that was like a tiny window which had opened.
Yeah.
Right. So it was the happiest and the scariest day of my life. Happiest because, of course, people were recognizing me on the streets. Gurgaon mein, I was going in Tata Nano, black t-shirt. I didn't change clothes for 3 days. Right. But the scariest moment was ki, if this tiny door, if I don't run through this door, then this opportunity is gone. So I ran through it. I just got obsessed about it. It was no longer about content. It was no longer about videos. It was no longer about marketing. I'm like, ye chala kyun? Right? What's that method to the madness behind it? Right? So I got obsessed about that. I joined Ixigo. Ixigo is a travel company. Again, you join a travel company. What do? You make travel logs. I'm like, okay. I went to Shillong, made a video, bomb. I'm like, yes. The traditional thought will not work. Whatever I think ye karna chahiye, wo galat hai. And that got my journey started in obsessing about videos, and videos was going viral. So it became a calling. It became a path, a purpose, because I just kept running through it, right? I was obsessed about it. So beech mein kahin pe I'm like, I realized, you know, this is it. And I think when I look back, I was reading Malcolm Gladwell wala about 10,000 hours ka funda.
Yeah.
And I was calculating ki maine pehla video banaya tha, ab tak kitne ghante lag chuke hain. I'm like, shit man, 10,000 hours is crossed.